Hi, today I'm going to take you all through RAD's identity system. The system was designed to get you all the most accurate information about the care you may receive. A lot of what you told us about getting care was that it was pretty dependent on what your identities were. So providers were not always great at treating every one of your identities, or we would hear providers being really amazing for certain identities, but not awesome for others. Our goal, as always, is to get you access to the information that you need to make the best decision for you. And part of that is understanding how a provider may treat your particular intersections of identities. That's what this system is built for. So after you log in, this will be the screen that you see. If you didn't self-select your identities when you made your account or you want to change your identities, you can go to the top right-hand corner of your screen and click on Settings. From here, you'll see all of your account information. You cannot change your username, but you can change your display name, your email, your default location, and down here at the bottom is your identities. So there are a lot of relevant identities, but in order to keep this a manageable size list, we tried our best to orient this list towards those identities that are most likely to run into issues with providers. As always, if you have suggestions, absolutely email them to us. So as you see, we have divided them into several categories: gender identity and expression. I'm just going to select a few just so we can see how it looks deployed. Sexuality, race and ethnicity, age, bodies, so blind or visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, HIV, health at every size, people with disabilities, a variety of other experiences and identities, homelessness, immigrants, recovery, military, partners, families, sex workers, survivors of abuse, undocumented folks, uninsured folks. Again, I'm just selecting several so you can sort of see how it plays out. And then you save, because if you don't save, then it won't work. And as you see, it saved it here. I have 20 identities selected. If you put your cursor over it, you can see the ones you selected. Then we're going to go to the top and search. I found an organization that has about 5 reviews, so you can see how this system plays out. I'm going to select Callan Lord and scroll down. So this first rating is your overall rating. So this is the average of all of the reviews and scores that have been given. We break down all of our reviews into 3 different scores because that is where y'all told us that you were running into unique issues. So with the provider themselves, with the intake folks, with the other staff. The provider is the only score that is mandatory simply because some providers don't have a real intake process. Some providers don't have other staff there. But these are all averaged. As you scroll down, you can see the ratings for the other identities you selected. These are the averages of how other folks with this particular identity has scored that provider. So of the 5 reviews here, 4 of them were trans men, and so this was their experience. 3 identified as queer, and this was their experience. 2 identified as adults, and these are that experience. 2 were non-binary. 2 were survivors of abuse. 1 was kinky, and 1 was a trans woman. 1 was Latinx. As you see, it really gives you a broad understanding of how this provider really can impact different identities in different ways. So the thing about these identities, the ones that you select will show up. The ones you don't select will not show up. If no one with your identities has rated this provider, you will still get the overall score. You just won't get any identity specific information because it's not relevant to you. And then when you scroll down, you can see the individual reviews and how that played out. So that is our review system, and I hope it is helpful to you. If you have any questions, concerns, suggestions, anything, please contact us at info@radremedy.org. Thank you so much for watching, and please be well.